Hello, I'm Paul Irving and a candidate for Monroe County Court Judge. I'm the candidate for the Republican, Independence, Conservative, and Working Families Party. A county court judge handles felony criminal cases such as murders, rapes, and robberies. These are the kinds of cases that I've been prosecuting for the past 21 years. I've responded to multiple murder scenes in some of the most violent neighborhoods in our county. I've discovered that even in the toughest neighborhoods, 98% of the residents are good, honest people, just trying to get by. As chief of the Arson Bureau in the District Attorney's Office, I prosecuted arsonists like the one who burned down the Family Dollar store on North Clinton Avenue and sent them to prison. As chief of the Gun Bureau, I worked with the police to get illegal guns out of the hands of violent gang members. Over my 21-year career as a prosecutor, I've learned the difference between someone who made a one-time bad decision and a violent predator that needs to be removed from the community. My criminal trial experience is 21 years long. I've tried around 100 criminal jury trials, and I've had the honor of teaching trial tactics to state and federal prosecutors from around the country. I've also taught search and seizure law to police recruits. One of the biggest things that I've learned from my 21 years as a prosecutor is that people turn to gangs and violence when they don't have any hope. That's why I believe the key to reducing violence and crime is to reaching out to our youth and giving them hope for the future. I'm currently a juvenile prosecutor. Whenever I see that a teenager is in a gang or in danger of joining a gang, I refer them to good programs like Pathways to Peace. I'm also involved in programs like the Rochester Education Foundation that works with city kids to develop their reading skills and raise money for musical instruments so that they can get involved in something positive. I am a law and order candidate, and if elected, I will be a fair but firm judge. I'm endorsed by every major law enforcement union in the county. A county court judge should have extensive experience in felony criminal trials. Please vote for me on November 5th. Thank you.